Hi, there are millions of people who suffer with chronic pain, and all we want is relief. And if you take relief the easy way, by pills, drugs, invasive procedures, is it really relief? Well, temporarily it might be, but there's always a price to pay for everything that we do to our body, particularly when it can be harmful. Understand that our body revolves around inflammation. Inflammation is what causes pain. There's always inflammatory changes that take place in all degenerative processes in the body. Chronic stress leads to chronic toxicity. This chronic toxicity is chronic inflammation. This inflammation is tied back into increased adrenaline or increased cortisone that continues to be trickling throughout our bodies. When you're under an acute stressful event, it only stays temporarily, meaning that the blood then rushes to the legs and to the arms, that the heart pumps harder, the respiration increases. Imagine yourself being in the middle of the woods and you see a large animal running after you. Well, you need that energy, that adrenaline, to pump those muscles so you can run for survival. But chronic stress is kind of like the coffee pot trickling little drops by little drops into your body, like the adrenaline trickling, the cortisone trickling, that continues over the course of time, that chronically causes this burnout in your body that leads to the muscles that contract, that shorten, that lead to more inflammation and more pain. So you're under stress, you have chronic pain, you're trying to look for ways to resolve it. You may run to doctors, take medicine, get injections, or even get surgery in last resort, but you still need to get to the root of your condition. For every cause, there's a symptom, and if you just continue to remove the symptom, you're only removing the effect of your problem. So I urge you, get to the root, get to the source, start finding ways to train your mind so this constant trickling doesn't continue in your body and in your health. So it's time to accept the challenge. You have two choices. You're going to allow things to be like they always were, or you're going to get to the root, the source. You're not going to allow the inflammation to overwhelm your body and your health. Biofeedback, meditation, relaxation, just a change in the attitude, a positive attitude, can make all the difference. You will win the challenge, but allow the change to take place rather than just fighting the effect or the symptoms. Make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandel.